final thing. Final thing, so we understand. And I'm saying all of these things that have no side effects. As you know, for every name of Allah, there's a byproduct as well. Allah Mataba devices. He says that there are a couple of things, though, that have no side effects. What did we mention? This of Zahra alayhi salam, salawat, and the final thing, istighfar. Istighfar removes problems from your life. Those people who don't have children, it gives you children. If your husband and wife both, for example, were to recite it a particular 1,000 times, I'm not going to mention it on air. If somebody wants to privately message me, you can do. I mentioned on the first 2 nights, right? All of my friends who have recited this nuskha from Imam Hassan, because today is makhsus for Imam Hassan's son, every single person I've come across has recited this nuskha. Not one missing or this person, every single 100%. 7 years, 10 years, 15 years, didn't have any children. When they recited this nuskha from Imam Hassan about the istighfars, about how many 1,000 times every day, within 40 days their wife became pregnant. Seeing this. And I can bring forward to you all of those people. Istighfar is important, therefore. Istighfar is important for what? Not just for that. For risk. For problems. For marriage. People are not getting married. If they were to recite istighfar, become da'im of dhikr. Whenever you feel like it, start reciting it. What happens? All of these problems slowly become solved. There were 2 things that I want to mention today. And I've been wanting to mention it for the last...